And thus they were prepared to meet the Amalekites at the time of their coming, and they were appointed captains, and higher captains, and chief captains, according to their number.